Graham police say one suspect is in the hospital and another is on the run in connection with a home invasion. Officers were called just after 8 last night to the Pines Apartments on Ivy Road. And investigators say at least one suspect had a gun. They got in a fight with a man who was living there. He had minor injuries. One suspect was shot. They're in the hospital in critical condition this morning. The other suspect, though, ran away. So police are still looking for them and also investigating exactly what happened there.